not there.
Attacking in the painted area. Clearly that was their game plan coming in.
So it's the Mavericks now. The Heat making their last shot. Deflected!
How about the reach of Mourning? Very impressive and very long, too. An elite shot blocker who does a good job timing his jump.
Pass to Brown. Nice start for him, sinking his first shot.
And I love their energy so far. They're now 4-for-4 from the field.
And here's Finney-Smith. Rebounded by Mourning.
1-of-5 to start the game. They have to slow down and just play their brand of basketball.
Oh, it's blocked by Porzingis.
That reach of Porzingis is just outrageous. I mean, I love when he uses it on defense to stifle shooters.
Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
And it's in there.
Outstanding distribution there. I mean, what impressive passing ability.
Pass to Marley. Here's Mourning. And he dunks it down.
Boy, the aggressiveness of Mourning inside, I like it. I mean, when he's this deep, he's looking to throw it down.
Nice offense here. Close in. Great bet to go.
Here's Hardaway. Following the score by Dallas. To the paint. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws.
That's his first personal foul.
Really aggressive play that time from Porzingis, refusing to back off of his shot and able to draw the foul.
So both teams changing it up here.
He's one of the league's best free throw shooting bigs. A performance like this certainly proves it.
Pass to Austin. Here's Mashburn. Rejected by Brown. And he gets it back. Here's Askins. He's checked by Kleba. And it's going to be a 3-second call. So both teams making some changes here.
Heat substitution.
The Mavericks trailing. Outside Brunson. Here's Mashburn. Uses the glass on the layup.
And I say, hey, if it keeps working, go to it. Stay with it. I mean, until the defense responds and provides more resistance, keep making them pay.
And Burke, here we go. The kick out to Brunson. Kleba, right side. And it goes. As the official calls the foul, count it, and he'll shoot one more at the line.
Defensive.
And let's take a moment here to get your take, guys, on the scoring so far for Miami.
You know, guys, we've really seen them do a lot of damage in the paint so far.
Also, their passing has been terrific in the first half. They'll be happy with all those assists.
Here's Brown. And a nice finish on the layup. Brown's got his second basket of the night.
Credit their discipline. They've been working for high percentage shots.
Down low. They double him with Brown. Left side, Brown. 5 to shoot. Brown with the block. And he recovers it. A nice shot by Brown.
If you give him any sort of space, he's gonna attack.
There's a 4-second difference from the shot clock and the game clock. Brown with the steal. Outside Brunson. Pass to Kleba. Three-pointer. Hits the three-pointer. Kleba's got 6 points.
Impressive offensive versatility for big. He can show you a variety of looks.
Rejected by Brown. A nice first quarter of play. We've seen plenty of offense so far. And And we hope you're enjoying the game. Both teams tonight keeping things pretty even on the scoreboard so far. And a look at how the hustle game has been going for Dallas.
Guys, it's been great hustle defense throughout two quarters of play, contesting everything and racking up the block shots as well.
The other thing that's helped them early tonight are the points they've been able to convert off turnovers.
And here are the Mavericks now. The Heat making their last shot. Back to Burke. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
Good execution. They're getting some short-range looks here.
Pass to Marley. To the inside. Oh, it's stolen by Cauley-Stein. And here's Brunson. Kleba outside. Here's Burke. Back to Kleba. Shot clock at 5. Brown with some nice D.
It does not get much easier than that, but somehow he came up empty there.
And stolen by Brunson. And up the court they come. The Mavericks on the break. Here's Burke. Driving inside. Off target at the rim. And here we go, the Heat fast break. Here's Mashburn. Here's the three. Oh, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Huge putback. This guy plays with so much energy.
I don't know anybody that goes after the boards harder.
And night in and night out, that's what he provides.
And Dallas calls time here. Second quarter of action, about a minute and a half played. Pass to Finney-Smith. Now Cauley-Stein. Back to Finney-Smith. Off with the layup. So it's Miami now. They've only given up 2 points this quarter. Here's Mourning, defended by Porzingis. Oh, Cauley-Stein with the block. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Doncic.
Ball.
To the middle. Here's Austin. Pass to Askins. Pure from three-point range.
Three.
Their intensity has only picked up this quarter, even while holding the lead.
Yeah, I love the energy they're playing with. I say it this way. Good teams, championship teams, play against the game as much as they play against the opponent. Nice uptick here in their second chance points in this quarter.
What a burst out of that first step. Straight to the hole.
Doncic outside. Inside. It's stolen. And here we go. The Heat fast break. Austin's shot is good.
Austin.
And now a 7-point Heat lead.
You can really feel the momentum swinging in their direction.
You know, they need to stay aggressive here. Build the lead up while they've got the chance. Don't waste this opportunity.
Quarter number 2 and around 3 minutes gone by.
2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes.
They need this. Doncic. He's looking good. 2 buckets in 3 attempts.
Boy, what balance from Doncic. I mean, he never seems to get rattled, even when he attracts contact on the way to score. Maintains his poise in those situations extremely well for a young player.
To the inside. Here's Finney-Smith. That one falls. Great setup by Doncic. And now just a 3-point Heat lead.
Boy, what a brilliant find by Doncic.
Oh, it's blocked by Porzingis. And that's out of bounds. Miami will keep it.
Heat ball.
And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Pass to Hardaway. Down to five on the shot clock. To the middle. And out of bounds, Dallas will have it.
Heat substitution.
Here's Brunson. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. Now here's Kleba. Pass to Brown. To the paint. Shakes him. And there's a nice layup by Kleba. Kleba's got eight.
Boy, you've got to appreciate the passing there. Results in a great look.
Here's Marley. Drains the triple. And the Heat lead by four.
Well orchestrated. And then the pass is right on the money.
Down low. Here's Brown. Oh, and he blocks it off the glass. Wow. And that one good.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Yeah, and that's four straight field goals now they've allowed from point blank range.
Assistant can't happen. Tim Hardaway.
Impressive one-hand slam right there, BA.
Man, as long as he's confident about it, I'm good with it. Maybe use two hands next time. He knows where he is.
Somebody you can count on. He is an extremely reliable finisher.
9 seconds left to play in the second quarter. Pass to Mourning. Here's Marley. For three, Hardaway. What a play! He drains it at the buzzer!
Continuing their momentum going into the break. He tacks on three more.
We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple of quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. Here's Askins. Pass to Brown. Six to shoot. Here's Mashburn. Here's Mourning. Doncic with it. Outside Hardaway. Here's Bullock. Another three for Dallas.
But you know, guys, we know Hardaway can score, but when he makes these passes, it makes him a lot more dangerous.
Pass to Finney-Smith. Here's Bullock. For the lead. It's hauled in by Marley.
Ooh, that's a tough break. After poor communication defensively, it leaves him all by himself.
Oh, and makes it with the kiss. Give him 8 points now.
Boy, the interior game of Mourning, really strong, solid. Excellent at getting quality shots in close.
Finney-Smith. Oh, it's no good. That would have tied it. Pass to Mourning. Hey, expanding his range. Offensive rebound. It's good on the putback. And now a 5-point Heat lead.
There you go. Relentless pursuit of the ball. I love it. He never stopped working.
Back to Finney-Smith. The shot is good. Doncic making the play. Finney-Smith's got his second basket on the night.
Defensively, got to close out a little faster. That's a look he'll make with regularity.
Pass to Hardaway. Porzingis with it. Inside. This for the tie! And count the basket. He was fouled.
Now at the line for your Mavericks.
And the free throw is good. Now leading by one.
What impresses me most about Porzingis is how versatile he is. I love that about a big man who does a little bit of everything.
Pass to Askins. Beyond the arc. He gets the three ball to go.
3 points.
You know, they've got to make him earn those threes. You play off of him, and he's automatic from that distance.
Now here's Kleba. To the middle. Here's Brunson. Tipped. Here's Mashburn. Tries again. Gets the bucket and the foul. It'll go on Maxi Kleba.
Shooting one. Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
Shooting. Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean, the defenders are just not being aggressive enough down low. You got to play with some physicality in the paint.
Dallas calls timeout.
Yeah, they're hoping to turn things around with this timeout.
Yeah, you know, they had to do something, anything to stop this run. You can't just let it go on any longer.
Trailing. Oh, they get a hand on it. Outside Brunson. Pass to Burke.
Remaining in the third. 2 minutes.
And here's Brown. And Brown with the stuff.
And plays like that one can make the difference in a close game.
And it definitely got the bench on their feet, too.
Making a statement for sure. I mean, we'll see if they can maintain that aggressive approach, guys.
When it's this close, every bucket matters. You need good looks.
Shot is good by Kleba.
A total defensive collapse. I mean, no reason to allow him that kind of space from behind the arc.
To the paint. Kicks it out to Hardaway. Morning with the bucket.
Good morning.
12 points for him.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. 5 consecutive buckets.
And on the flip side, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior. They've got to offer more resistance here.
Pass to Kleba. Back to Brown. There's the 3. And no good. And the Heat going the other way now. Here's Mashburn. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
That's his second.
It'll go on Maxi Kleba.
Second team foul.
And the first one at the line is good.
At the line for the Heat.
And that one goes in. 2 from the line that time. And you'd like to go 2 for 1 here, Grant.
And at the same time, you want to get a good shot here, B.A.
Here's Porzingis. Oh, and Porzingis powers it home.
How about Porzingis with the fancy throwdown? Love seeing the big fella finish with that kind of power. Just make sure you keep getting him touches. I mean, you love what he's doing at the offensive end. Don't go away from it.
8-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Nice shot by Finney Smith.
An excellent job of taking what the defense is giving.
Here's Morning. Oh, powered down with both hands.
Jamal
attacking the rim with power.
Tremendous finish.
Really piling on the lead with a dunk like that.
And stolen by Hardaway. With 4 on the clock. Morning with the bucket. And now a 7-point Heat lead.
He's been playing great, unselfish basketball. Really putting the rock in the hands of the right shooters.
He is delivering a lot of room service times tonight. One sweep one after another.
And he's good on the second.
You know, Morning plays with such passion. I love it. A leader both on and off the floor. A very imposing center.
Timeout called. The Mavericks. And as the coaches draw up their strategies, the players staying hydrated with some Gatorade. That's key to keeping them at their best all the way up to the buzzer.
It really is. And every one of those players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
And that's it for the third quarter. Both teams scoring well as we head to the fourth. It's the Heat. They lead by 8. And time to step away quickly, but we'll be back in no time with the start of the fourth quarter. And this is it. Glad to have you along for this fourth quarter. And Doncic with the jam.
Big time flush by Doncic. Man, this young fella really has a lot of game.
and they're running. His first shot attempt. Rebounded by Mourning.
They are just owning the boards right now.
And that's been the key to this lead. I mean, they've really dominated the glass.
Knocked away. Pass to Marley. Second chance effort. Mourning with the bucket. 19 points in the game.
Absolutely ruthless. He's not about to start showing mercy now.
Guys, when you're this hot, it's elementary. Let it fly. Keep staying at it.
Porzingis misses.
Tell you what, the defense was lucky there. I mean, leave him that open from range, he'll typically knock it down.
Here's Mourning. And Porzingis with the block. And here's Doncic outside. Sends it home from three-point land.
And the defense is really allowing them too much room on the perimeter.
Pass to Marley. Here's Mourning. Defended by Porzingis. Here's Marley. From downtown. And again, Miami with a triple.
This has been the story of the game. A battle fought on offense.
Any lull in the action so far has been short-lived because there have been nothing but buckets in this one.
Here's Mourning. And Porzingis with the block. They get it back. Here's Marley. Shot clock at 6. That one's wide left.
Very surprising that he came away empty there, especially given room to operate.
To the inside. Back to Doncic. Rebounded by Mourning. The Heat with the lead. Inside. Here's Hardaway. And Porzingis with the block. Doncic right side. Hammers it home.
Doncic doing a nice job showing you some sneaky explosion and athleticism on that throwdown.
Here's Marley. Again, the Heat misses.
Just enough of a shot contest to bother.
Pass to Bullitt. Now Porzingis. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Now just a 4-point Heat lead.
Knowing his team needs a hoop, Porzingis says, I'll get it done.
Here's Crotty. Here's Mourning, defended by Porzingis.
He may give up a little size, but has the bounce to hold his own.
And Dallas calls time here. They're trailing by 6. 1:41 left in the fourth.
I listened in on what the head coach for Dallas was getting across in the huddle. He said, quote, we are within striking distance. This is where we take over and turn this game into our favor. Let's go get it.
Porzingis. Count that one. He's now 5 for 8.
Boy, that is grown man ammonia strength from Porzingis there. How can defenders stop that?
And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Hardaway.
Huge turnover there, and at a bad time, too. You have to value every possession.
Pass to Bullitt. Doncic up top. Here's Bullitt. The 3. Nails it from 3. Now just a 1-point Heat lead.
Their strategy has been pretty simple here in the second half. Attack from 3-point range.
Certainly. I mean, they saw a weakness in the perimeter defense and took advantage of it.
Now Hardaway for 3. Shot is off. 4 for 7 in the game now. Doncic outside. Here's Porzingis. Out to Kleba to take the lead. And it's in.
And great to see guys who don't back down under pressure.
Cool, calm, collected, and confident in the biggest moment of the game?
Yes. On the take.
Hardaway is a pure point guard. A pure point guard. Effective at not only creating for himself, but really good with his passing skills as well.
9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Shot is up. Outside for Porzingis. Here's Doncic. Money!
No fear or hesitation in the eyes of Doncic. He loved the chance to take and make these big ones.
Pass to Mourning. And it's a defensive 3-second violation.
Ball. At the light for the Heat.
And he shows the focus there. Nails the tee.
Oh, as big a free throw as you can make. Now they need a stop to send it to OT.
Now Brown. He's checked by Kleba. And out of bounds, the Mavericks will take it.
You know, I think he may have forced that pass when there was really no reason to.
And Dallas calls time here. The score is tied at 66. Only 2 seconds left in the final quarter. Talk it over. They're down by 2. 1 second left to play in the fourth. Your thoughts, guys?
If this comes down to whether they want to go for a 3 to win or send it to overtime with a 2. Either way, it's got to happen off this inbound pass.
Big win by Dallas in a tight game.